I want to die.
I think you should.
What?
You're of no use to society. You'll waste innocent taxpayers' dollars, abuse the weak legal system, and enter a cowardly plea of insanity to a morally bankrupt defense attorney? For what? Oh, and once incarcerated, you're going to cost taxpayers approximately $47,000 per year. So you know what? Make sure you point the barrel of the gun to the back of the throat.
I think I've changed my mind.
That is so not an option.